What's up, Mona? Are you having a good time right now? Are you enjoying yourselves right now? Are you ready for some live music? All right, we're gonna welcome you to which annual one? I don't know, this is like the 10th annual Mobetta Holiday Jam. My name is Lee Farmer, this is Be Real, and we got the man himself on the stage with the trumpet, Mr. Maurice Brown, Mobetta in the building. We're about to kick it off right now. Give it up for Maurice Brown, Mobetta.
How's everybody doing?
All right, let's see if we got some sound.
Put your hands in the air.
Outside, but it's nice and toasty in here, right? with y'all. This is our 10th year anniversary. You want to say, right? 10th year annual holiday. Mobetta holiday party. I'm your host, Maurice Mobetta Brown. You know, every year we do something special. Tonight's a real special night. And we're just gonna take the ride, right? I'm not gonna rush. I'm not rushed, right? I can take my time, right? Okay, I got the signal from the club. They say take the time. So what we're gonna do is this song right here, we're just making stuff up on the spot. We're gonna play a couple of my originals, a couple of originals of our band members, and just have some fun, take a ride. How's that sound? Let's let loose. Happy holidays, y'all. Much love. We outside, huh? Sweat on drums, y'all. Robert C. Rack. Let's go! Get on the percussion, lay it down. Make some noise for Weedie with percussion, y'all. Make some noise! Let's go! That low end, you feel like there's a thump in your belly? That's the bass player, right? Make some noise for J-Mac on bass, y'all. We seem to hit a groove that's just hard to let go of. Feels real good. Okay. titled, we're just making it up on the spot right now. I told you we gonna ease into this shit.
Thank you. know me. You know I don't give a fuck. No more.
You know he don't give a fuck.
Give a fuck. No more.
Okay, now, what is this shit? What is this shit? It's a perfect fit. Okay, now, what is this shit? What is this shit? What is this shit? It just won't quit. Okay, now, what is this shit? T-Nava on the keys. And this tune's entitled, his original tune of his entitled Girlfriend.
How you gonna tell him what I'm gonna do? I didn't know you made a set list.
Yeah, it is.
I always gonna do the song called Groupies, but it's in the same key, but you're right. Girlfriend, because I've seen a bunch of girls staring at me.
What is?
Yeah, is you the truth? Are y'all together? Are you sure? Because you've been staring at me the whole night. We gotta get this out. Can I get some more in my monitor?
I can't even hear myself. Can I get some more? There we go, there we go, there we go, there we go. That's what I'm talking about, Martyrs.
Thank you. check it out.
As soon as I stepped in the bar, Shorty was staring real hard at me. Hotel room ain't far. I'm sure that she wants us to work with. I do this all day. Black girls, white girls, Asian. A natty nigga make them go crazy. Baby, you know what she doesn't do this. But tonight I guess she going to the age. She better fuck it ASAP. ASAP. Yeah, she better fuck it, make it ASAP. ASAP. And when she ready, then she make that ass clap. Ass clap. And when she drop it down, I'm going to be low.
Song for y'all because we in Chicago and I'm home. I came home and I'm here. So right now, I think I want to play a song off my album, the latest album, The Mood. So we want to set the mood, play Maurice Brown The Mood. And this tune's entitled, On My Way Home. And I'm home. Thank y'all. I love you guys so much. We're about to turn up tonight. I'm telling you, I'm taking my time.
Turn my mic down a little bit before hot.
Thank you. Somebody make somebody fucking know it.
Everybody, break it down for a second. Now, what I need for y'all right now, what I need for y'all to do is on the count of three. Can you even hear me? Be happy to be here. Be happy for the holiday season. Be happy to be alive. Be happy to be outside. I'm gonna need y'all to make some noise in the kind of food. As much noise as you possibly your body. We're gonna fill this whole room with some synergy that's gonna be crazy. And then they don't tell them what kind of music about to come out of that, right? Y'all ready? Anybody you know in New York tomorrow, tell them to go to Cafe Y, because that's where it's going to be next. I'd like to take this time to finish some of Sharkey's music. Because, you know, he's such a great, he's one of the greatest guitarists in the world. Anybody understands he's one of the greatest in the industry, right? Just play guitar, he actually sings as well, right? I want to fix some of that. I want to break it down. Is that okay? I just want to bring it, if I can just bring it to this moment, soak it in. We here together. This is great. Love you. Spread love.
Good to see you. One room. Thank you. Montreal right now. This original song called Stay, and we're about to do one more for you.
That shit is killing, bro.
Thank you, man.
Give it up for Sharkey. God damn it.
We can do it our way. Can we do it our way? All right, go a little something like this. Come on, get on, Sput. Hey, clap your hands, y'all. Hey.
Thank you.
looks like we're making another one up on the spot, y'all. Is that okay? Can I get some more T-Nava keys up here in my monitor? Let's test the sax, man. We haven't done that all night.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Soul clap in this motherfucker, we're gonna go. That's double time.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha. to the DJ Pee-wee. Can we get higher? Can we get higher? Well, yeah, right.